wanted a man of the hour, Victor Conti. All the reporters were around Mikey today and they said, why snack? Why? And Mikey said, what do you mean? I've been taking his vitamins for years. First time in the gym and it's great. I feel great.
Mikey is a monster. Everybody's talking about that he's going to show up 12 pounds heavier and all this. That has nothing to do with the training. It's all about explosive power and speed increases. Whatever the weight is whatever the weight is. Mikey's going to look better than ever. He's going to get that win and hopefully get that KO. Go Mikey Garcia.
Now, Victor, we know that Manny Pacquiao doesn't show up at 47 when he fights at 47. Mayweather doesn't show up at 47 when he fights at 47. Does Mikey Garcia have to be 147?
We predict, and of course it's far out, so it's hard to tell precisely, but he'll weigh in at 47 and likely step in the ring at 55.
Now, Victor, I got to know you this week. I didn't really know you before. I only met you a handful of times. The image that you have and the person that you are two different people. People sometimes say, oh, Victor, be careful. But you're like the coolest dude. You're very chill. You're a nice guy. And you're knowledgeable.
Well, our motto at Snack used to be, if it's not fun, we don't do it. But after 8 years, 9 years in boxing now, it's if it's fun, we do it again and again. We still here.
What impressed you the most about Mike? Was it the work ethic? Was it the condition that he is?
His mindset, his determination. I mean, this is very tough training that we do at Snack. And he just hung tough, and he's getting better and better and better. He's got a great group of guys that he's training with. I'm impressed with Mikey Garcia. I think he's the pound-for-pound best. We'll soon find out if
also,
he's one of them at least.
He's on the list, and Spence on the list as well, and we haven't seen two number one, pound-for-pounds going at it in a while. One thing he works in your gym that I know is like ballistic explosiveness. Like he's working on these drills with that, where he's reaction time, or I don't know how to describe it exactly.
Well, it's high-intensity training in low oxygen. And this really enhances the activation of fast twitch muscle fibers. It's all about increasing his speed and power. That's what it's about. The muscles are going to come with it, but that's not what we're trying to do. The focus is not on weight. It's about speed and power.
And one thing I want to make clear, Mikey's been tested twice, and he's come out clean. Can you shoot
He's me? Been tested twice, and you know, I saw earlier today Spence, and I gave him props for stepping up to promptly enter. They'd agreed on 10 weeks, which was the 5th of January that the testing would start. And 3 or 4 days ahead of that, they were both enrolled. And props to Spence and props to Mikey. I mean, everybody's going to get to see a clean fight, and I'm very happy about that.
Of course, Spence, you have to give him all the credit because he is the biggest monster in boxing. He's the most avoided one person. But when you and him talked today, did he change it? Did he tell you anything?
No, it's simply a cordial relationship. Hello, goodbye. You know, he jokes with me. I saw him a while back at a fight, and I was walking with Andre Rozier, and he kind of got me in a bit of a headlock, and he said, so what are you going to do now? Start testing everybody's hair sample? I said, yeah, we're going to start with you.
He's so a great dude.
He's a great dude. I have all the respect in the world for Errol Spence. He's a class act.
I got to ask you this question really quick. So a couple of days from now, you have Manny Pacquiao, 8-division champion, against Adrian Broner, 4-division champion. What do you think?
I pick Manny Pacquiao.
Why?
Too much speed. In and out, angles. I don't think Broner's going to be able to hang with him. He doesn't have the punch volume. I picked Manny Pacquiao.
I'm going to put you on the spot because I don't know the statistics. How many Snack fighters have won in the last few months? Devin Haney just won. Boo Boo just won.
Well, Boo Boo fights this next
right,
in Madison Square Garden next
okay.
Friday. Caleb Plant tonight. Snacks had a history here in the last 8 years. I don't know an exact count, but more than 25 world champions. So we've been working hard.
So you're doing something right.
I guess you are based on the track record.
All right. Make sure to follow us at Snack System. Mikey Garcia, one more week. What are you guys working on last week? What's left?
Speed. And more speed and more pop.
All right. There you have it. Victor, any message to your fans?
Ellie Sesbeck rocks. Reporting.
Reporting. Please, reporting.com. I say back. Reporting.